My name's Dylan.
Hello, Dylan. Where are you coming from?
I'm from London.
From London? And what is your act?
Singing.
Oh, we love a singer. What inspired you to sing?
Well, I've been singing since I was little, really. Oh, so, yeah. Yeah, with my sisters. And now I'm here. So, I'm very scared.
How old are you, Dylan?
I'm 12. Imagine having the courage to go.
So, if you win the competition, what are you going to do with the prize?
Well, I'd love to go to America. So, yeah,
to Disneyland.
And I'd also set aside some of the money for maybe albums for when I'm older, I guess.
Okay. You've got it all worked out, haven't you, Dylan? I love that.
That's so sweet.
Very sweet.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Aw, he's sweet, sweet kid.
Most of that audition just gobsmacked. I wasn't expecting such, not only an incredible tone, but your technique is off the scale.
Thank you.
It was phenomenal. You are 12 years old. Wow, what a find, Dylan.
Thank you.
My favourite thing when we do Britain's Got Talent is just to see a sort of gorgeous, unassuming, humble person on the stage who then completely knocks it out of the park. And that was you. I mean, flawless.
Thank you so much.
Dylan, I think you look and you are very cool. You really are.
Thank you.
I like your personality. So you picked up one of the most iconic, most difficult songs to sing as your first audition. It wasn't perfect, but
no
audition's perfect. And I think it says a lot about you. You know that you're confident, tells us who you want to be. I really like you.
Make my dreams come.
Yeah.
So, are we down to vote, guys?
I think it's quite clear where I'm going with this, Bruno. It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, Dylan.
It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes for me.
Thank you.
That's what we needed.
Well done, Dylan.
Thank you.
Let's go to celebrate.
Hello, what is your name?
My name is DeCorey Johnson.
DeCorey, how old are you?
I'm 11.
And where are you from?
I'm from Louisville, Kentucky.
What is your talent?
So I'm a singer.
Oh, is that what you want to do when you grow up, all
yes,
of that?
Yes, I want to be on Broadway and be in movies, and I want to be in Hamilton and Wicked.
Oh, wow. Did you ever dream of coming to AGT?
I watch AGT like almost every day. Simon, you are my favorite because you keep it real like my mama.
Somebody likes me. Thank you so much.
So, do you think you can win?
I feel like that I can win it.
Wow.
Okay, so we're ready for you. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Lying beside you here in the dark, feeling your heartbeat with mine. So
ask you to sing up to the chorus without the backing track.
Yes.
Yeah? All right.
You got it.
So now I come to you with a what you are.
Jeg syng.
Du Lea.
Mamma til Lea,
som heter?
Regina.
Jeg startet å synge når jeg var 10 år. Min drøm er å ta sangen fra hobby til noe jeg kan leve av.
Jeg gleder meg så mye.
Ja.
Det er bra.
Ja.
Hvordan har du det på innsiden, mor? Er du nervøs, eller?
Ja. Ja, kan man si det.
Akkurat nå så føles det ut som jeg skal hoppe ut av kroppen min og bare... Det er så... Du har ikke noe anelse, men det føles så godt. Liksom. Jeg gleder meg så mye.
Det blir fint.
Ja.
Vi er veldig stolt. Det blir kjempefint.
Tusen takk. Jeg har ventet så lenge i dag, og så endelig. Nå skal det skje, vet du.
Hei, Lea.
Hei.
Hvordan står det til?
Jeg gleder meg bare.
Ja. Hold på den tanken.
Ja.
Og så går det ut.
Ja.
Lykke til.
Tusen takk.
Hei.
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 Hva heter du?
Lea.
Lea?
Ja.
Hvor gammel er du?
12.
12?
Ja.
12 år?
Ja.
På ekte.
Hva skal du gjøre i dag?
Jeg skal synge.
Skal du synge, ja?
Ja.
Du er veldig gøy. Skal du si noe om hva du skal synge, eller er det et overraskelse?
Overraskelse.
Ja. Gøy. Vær så god.
Det var helt, helt nydelig.
Tusen takk.
Altså, englesang. Det var... Jeg måtte holde meg litt igjen for ikke begynne å grine.
Du begynte å grine. Vi sa det.
Det skittlet
i alle
følelsene. Så jeg synes det var veldig, veldig fint. Skikkelig fint.
Tusen takk.
Det er helt fantastisk. Jeg synes du er... Ja, nei, dette var...
noe av det flotteste jeg har hørt.
Det var helt fantastisk fint. Bare hele pakka, hele deg. Kjempeflott.
Ja, jeg er fortsatt i sjokk, jeg. Du fikk meg til å drømme vekk, og wow! Den sjelen du har, og den stemmen, og alt var perfekt for meg i hvert fall. Så.
Det er kjempe ja fra meg.
Nydelig opptreden, så det blir et ja fra meg også.
Det er et ja fra meg.
Selvfølgelig ja.
Ja!
At du kan gå fra frisede tolvåring helt sinnssykt.
Det er lov å hyle nå. Det er lov å rope høyt.
Hello.
Hi, welcome to the Royal Shakespeare Company's Matilda the Musical.
Thank you so much.
No worries.
I'm nervous if she goes past that way. Where's she coming from?
Turning over.
Hello.
Hi, how can I help?
Can I have two Matilda tickets, please?
Of course you can.
Oh my God.
Well, can you show me a picture?
I'll just go get them for you, okay?
Thank you.
No, I said two.
Say it.
Hi.
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 Hi, Olivia.
Hi, are you Olivia?
Yeah.
Hi, I've got your tickets here for Matilda, but your mum, Melissa, and your nan, Sarah, have written to us at BGT. Shall I come round and tell you all about it?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Oh my God. Why didn't you tell me?
First of all, those shoes are epic. Oh my goodness me, you smell of strawberries. I wanted to ask you whether you might like to come down to Britain's Got Talent and meet the other judges and come and sing for us as an audition. What do you think?
Yes.
Yes? Yes? You would like to do that?
Yes.
Amazing.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, it's an absolute pleasure.
She's always dreamt of performing in front of people.
So your dream is being on the West End stage? My goodness me. Well, you never know. Maybe after this, you might be able to join the cast in Matilda. Don't forget me when you get that Oscar.
She's shaking.
Yeah. Hello! How are you?
Good.
How are you feeling now? It's good before you go on, just to help you get rid of the nerves, just to do a little shake your shoulders.
This is what we
shake
do.
Shake your shoulders and go, shut up, Dad! What? Trust me, it helps with the nerves. Go on.
Shut up, Dad.
You said, oh, why? I didn't even say anything.
Feel better?
On to the store. Have a lovely time.
Good luck.
Enjoy.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart's pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
terrifying.
Oh, I'm nervous now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
Upon Guy Hassan.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my girl.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight. Gonna remember that.
Thank you.
And who do we have here?
I'm Alfie Andrew. I'm 12 years old and I'm from Manchester, England.
Ooh, whoa. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
Are you a comedian?
No, I'm a singer.
How does it feel like all by yourself on that stage, 12 years old? I would be terrified, to be honest with you.
I mean, I am definitely nervous.
Can I say something? The way you've dressed, you are so cool. Honestly,
thank you.
It just works. You
thank
look
you.
Super, super cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are.
So tell us a little bit, do you come from a family of musicians?
No, like my dad works for like cars and then my mom does like nails and stuff.
And your parents came here with you?
No, I'm with my aunt.
Hi, auntie.
Are they waiting for the phone call?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet. Okay.
Good luck to you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Adorable.
Adorable. Why can't adults be like kids? Because kids are nicer than adults.
Lady Gaga.
He's going to be good.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens the clouds have been gray. Pull me close, wrap me in your aching arms. I see that you're hurting, why you take so long to tell me you need me. Yeah. I see that you're bleeding, you don't need to show me, girl. But if you decide to, I'll run.
I think the only thing standing between you and an amazing singing career is puberty.
Yeah.
I mean, I want to buy your record already right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's like, I think you're going to be a rock star.
Thank you.
You have a very distinct voice as well.
Thank you.
It's the first time in America?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think you made the right decision to come here. that people are going to remember you and they're going to root for you. And you're so cool. I just can't get over that.
All right, should we vote for Alfie?
Yes, please. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes!
Thank you.
Three yeses!
And I'm going to give you a fourth yes!
Thank you.
I want to see how cool you are.
You guys in jeans.
Gleaming!
Twins!
That feels good.
Yeah.
How amazing is that? That. It's America, and they're all chanting your name.
I got four yeses. I got stand-in from Simon, and he even came up on stage.
That boy has style.
He's gonna be a star.
But he has style. He's
just a pop.
But eventually,
you're setting a trend for the kids.
It had to happen one day.
Yes.
Kan egentlig takke showgruppa, fordi hadde ikke de hatt showakademiet, så hadde liksom ikke vi blitt en gruppe sammen.
Da. Men liksom vi vært her.
Nei.
Hva det beste med å være en del av showakademiet, da?
Veldig...
Ja, dere er så godt oppdratt, hadde jeg. Jeg har for helt sånn lærerdrømmen min oppfylt. Skal vi se ja?
Det er så fint, fordi at alle inkluderer alle, og alle er egentlig veldig gode venner. Det er egentlig resten av jenter, men her har vi en gutt.
Ja.
Den eneste gutten i gruppa. Jentene er ganske snille med meg, selv om jeg er en gutt.
Det er sånn at alle får være seg selv, og det er ingenting å si hvordan du ser ut eller noe sånt.
Mm.
Er dere klare?
Ja!
Fordi jeg er klare til å ta dere imot nå. Yay! Lykke til, lykke til!
Det er mange sånne øvelser som vi gjør av og til, for å få vekk nerver.
Det, det viktigste når vi kommer ut der, før vi begynner, det er at dere tar en dyp pust med magen. Inn med nasen.
Hallo! Å opptre foran damene, det blir litt sånn ekstra stort, fordi vi vet hvor flinke de er, og gjerne vi har hørt de før.
Hei, 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 hei! Kom til meg! Kom til meg! Hei! Hei.
Hei!
Hei! Nå har du ventet en stund.
Ja.
Ja.
Ser dere ut på scenen her?
Ja.
Den er ganske stor, men dere er jo vant til å stå på en scene.
Ja.
Jeg ser at dere kommer til å ha det gøy.
Ja.
Kom igjen! Lykke til! Har du lyst til å bli med hos dere?
Ja!
Hei! Hvem er dere?
Vi er Showakademiet.
Showakademiet?
Ja.
Ja. Hva heter dere for noe?
Jeg heter Fie.
Jeg heter Isabel.
Jeg heter Lilly.
Kan du gå bort til de andre bare mens vi snakker? Så for så langt unna. Der! Ja, så der er det. Hvor er dere fra?
Vi er fra Stavanger.
Stavanger, ja. Og hva er det dere skal gjøre?
Vi skal synge en sang som heter This Is Me fra The Greatest Showman.
Ja, og...
Oh. Hakim er veldig glad i The Greatest Showman.
Hvor lenge har du sunget sammen?
Kanskje sånn ett år, ja. To, et halvt.
Ja, men vær så god. Når dere er klare, bare begynne.
To be ashamed of all of my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are.
When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, when the sin of flood is gonna drive me mad. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Oh.
bruised. This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Altså for det første, så dere bare tre, og så plutselig dere mange flere. Det var en ting. Og du som stod, du stod liksom der borte, og så tenkte jeg, hun litt nervøs, og liksom, og så begynner hun å synge, så jeg sånn, for en, ok, nydelig stemme. Og så dere nydelig alle sammen, men altså, han et divan der. Oh my god! Eneste gutten og bare altså du jo helt fantastisk. Unnskyld meg, at det var gøy.
Altså da dere sang This Is Me, så trodde jeg på dere. Dere den gjengen der. Dere showakademiet, og det show dere lever og brenner for. Gud bedre koste meg. Jeg kjøper billetter til show.
Bare en ting å si. Elsker dere.
Men har vi sett det før?
Nei.
Eller skal dere bare gå?
Diva Noah, fortell hvordan du har det under den grønne trøya di akkurat nå.
Sykt gøy. Ja. Helt overrasket. Hva fan om jeg kommer bort her og får gullknapp, liksom? Ja. Oh!
Dere videre til, direkte videre til semifinalen, Norske Talenter.
Jeg bare blir her.
Jeg visste ikke at de kom til å bli så wow.
Nei,
jeg kan ikke. Jeg har liksom så mye. Så jeg har liksom tenkt om dette helt normalt, liksom.
Ja.
Nå skal jeg lage en ramme, og så skal jeg ta disse inn.
Ja.
Nå skal jeg smøre på det hele tiden. Blir 50 eller 100.
Kan vi få et superhyl?
Så bra! Takk selv! Tusen takk til dere!
Hadde dere det gøy? Hadde dere det gøy, folket?
Onkel Hakim! Jeg ble skikkelig glad. Tusen takk for at dere har gjort dagen min. Jeg elsker deg!
so wonderful.
Thank you.
What is your name?
My name is Eduardo.
How old are you?
I just turned 11 years old.
Eduardo, where are you from?
I'm from Houston, Texas.
Eduardo, what do you do?
I am a mariachi soloist.
Wow. How long you been doing this?
Since I was 3.
Do you have like an idol that you want to be when you grow up?
Vicente Fernandez.
Yeah! I don't know, I thought you were going to say that name.
What's your name?
Vicente Fernandez.
He's one of the best mariachi singers.
Why? Why did you start doing this?
Because my great-grandfather, he recorded music in 1926, but soon had to give up the dream.
Why?
Not much money was coming out of it.
So you're here for the $1 million?
Yes.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here.
Thank you.
You look so handsome.
Thank you.
Adelante.
Gracias.
Charra, fiesta del sol.
Oh, the boy is a star!
De los charros valientes están con su canto la evocación. El jaripeo tu pesejo que huele a surco y a tradición. Inspirada de mi nación, échale mi mariachi, nuevo imperio. Prenda el aro, un toro pa' que lo monte Don Filimón. Tiene sus lanzadores, un gran ariata con gran primor. Upayu, payu. Payu, payu. No quiero montarle un toro pa' que me mire mi amor. Ay, ay, ay.
Gracias, thank you. Fantastic. You are amazing. Your presence, your smile, your personality.
Thank you.
I think you're going to be a charro de verdad, verdad.
Oh, gracias.
Heidi.
I love your voice. I love how long you can drag out those notes.
Yeah.
It's amazing. And every note you hit, it's just perfect. I loved it.
Thank you.
You know, I respond positively when you see somebody's culture come to life on stage. I know nothing about mariachi music. I didn't understand
the word. How not? You live in Los Angeles.
Well. Whoa! I mean, I don't know a lot about it, but I gotta say, I really enjoyed it, and thank you so much for sharing your
talent. Thank you.
Did you like it, Simon?
Did I like it? I absolutely loved this audition. I love you. I'm still a little bit shocked that that was you singing because you're so young and you're like a proper lead singer. You have a natural talent.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. I am going to give you your first yes.
Thank you.
Howie.
2 yeses.
Heidi.
3rd yes for me.
Thank you.
Simon.
1, 2, 3.
4 yeses.
Thank you!
I tell you what, he really can sing, that boy.
Yeah. Oh, hello! She's so cute.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
She's so cute.
How are you?
So cute.
What's your name?
Zoe Ariana Queen.
Zoe, how are you?
I'm good.
Zoe, how old are you?
6 years old.
Wow.
Wow. You're brave. Do you watch the show at home? Please say yes.
Yes.
Okay, and who's your favorite judge?
I like all the judges, but I like Sophia the most. Yeah!
Really? Do you think you're going to win?
Yes.
And what would you do with the money if you won?
I would buy a big golden convertible and a big pink Barbie dream camper.
Yes! I always wanted that camper!
Good luck.
Good luck!
Right back at you. Sophia.
Zoe, I am your favorite judge, and you're one of my favorite contestants ever.
Heidi.
I love your stage presence. I love how you flick your hair, how you talk to other people. You're pointing everywhere. Very well done. Good for
Bravo.
You.
Howie.
Do you like Lady Gaga?
Yes.
Yeah, but you're like an adorable baby version of that. You're Goo Goo Gaga.
You are fearless, literally fearless. So brave, so talented, great voice. Love the fact you remembered all the hand movements. Every single person in this room loved this audition. I do. Now we have to vote. Howie.
Yes!
Heidi.
Yes!
Sophia.
Yes!
It's a 4th yes from your favorite judge.
Congratulations.
You did so good. Give me five. There we go.
Everything was great other than the question, who is your favorite judge? Kind of ruined it.
But you can't be everyone's favorite judge.
Why?
All the time.
Why?
Because that doesn't work like that.
Yeah, it doesn't work. We also need to get sometimes.
Yeah.